A grouch escapes so many little annoyances that it almost pays to be one. Ken Hubbard. From the Portable Curmudgeon.